Hello guys, si Kershan Velasalit at welcome sa episode 13 ng laro. Subukan natin ang Baldur's Gate 3. Siguro naman ngayon, magiging ano na tayo. Siguro naman magtatagumpay na tayo dito sa pagpatay natin dito sa ano, sa reyna ng mga gagamba. So nga pala, nag-update ulit yung game eh. Kaya medyo, ano, kaya tinanghali ako mag-recording kasi nga ano in-update ko muna tapos pinakap ko yung copy ng update. Sana naman swerte na tayo ngayon. Basta ko yung nagagamba to eh. Alam ko si Astario nang kailang kumilos pero teka lang. My faith will guide me. Pwesto natin itong mga to. Yung main character ko tsaka yun. Meron pa pala akong pwede ilipat na items. I'm ready. Kahit nasa malayo si Astarion, pwede iabot eh. Teka. Fireball, tapos Burning Hands. Balik mo kay ano yan, kay Gale. Fireball tang kailangan ko, hindi Burning Hands eh. Eh, wala na. Akin yan. Kaya lang, medyo encumbered siya na eh. Astarion. Basta tayo ng items. Teka. Para makatakbo siya ng bilis. Hindi kaya. Gumanggang na. Teka. Kaya, ikaw, Astarion.
Let's turn someone inside out.
kailangan makabalik ka sa ano. Ay, wala na. Teka. Pasaway.
Take this!
Yun ang iniintay ko magawa nun pa. Yung ano siya, malaglag sa apoy. Wala ng action point. Oh well. Andi.
Better hide.
Kamali. Hindi ko siya na-hide ng maayos.
Light on my feet.
Go, go, Care Bears, go. Let's get going, Golden Roar. Alam yung saving throw niya, bad. Sayang.
Destroyer.
Ka ulit, nice. Nice. Dalawang beses siya nalalaglag, nice. Isa na lang. Kailangan na ma-revive si ano, si Astarion.
On
Meron ka pa isang action, di ba? Nice. Maxi Van Took! Meron ka pa umatras ng konti? Pwede ka na namin pag-initan. Step by step. Wala ka na. Isa na lang. Natin makita ko nasan eh. Bawi tayo dyan, taga. ilang pang hit point niya. 9 na lang, konting tiis na lang. Konting tiis na lang yan. Wala nga lang throat yung kalaban. Pero teka. 6-8. Nice! Pero buhay pa yata. Ah, tapos na. tapos na ba? Oh, patay na, nice. Okay, okay na tayo. Nag-survive tayo sa laban na yun, pasaway. Sino ba pinakamahaba ang hit points pa? Yung pwedeng lumapit doon na hindi madedeads. O ikaw na lang. Kunin mo yung item na makukuha sa kanya. My face protects me. I must keep going. I'd better take a peek. Kaya ano to? Gale ko yung bibigay.
Might as well take a look.
Okay. Kailangan mag-ipon, ano? Kailangan magsama-sama yung mga party natin, taka.
No time to waste.
Short rest muna. At teka. Gale.
The air is ripe with magic. Well, that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Dahil hindi na, tapos na tayo lumamas ng animals, so pwede ko na ibalik yung ano. Okay, encumbered na masyado si Gale. Isang backpack natin. Buti naman, hindi ko na ginamit to. Medyo encumbered si Gale. Ako naman yan. Ayan. Itong ruby kay ano yan? Bigyan natin kay... Ito kay Lazel. Pasaway. Natapos din natin itong pasaway na to.
No time to rest.
Save muna natin. Parang hindi natin ulitin yan ever. Teka. Just natin gear. simple robe niya. Lagyan natin dito. Ayun nga pala yung ano, yung pambukas ng libro. Gawin natin yung ano na yun, teka.
Never a dull moment.
Save ulit. Grabe, pinahirapan tayo tagal. Tagal bago natalo. Kay Gale ko pagagawa yun dahil sa kanya naman talaga dapat yun.
My magic.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You've seen similar books in wizards' libraries, a tome on Feyan magic, a rare and expensive find, but people have gone mad reading less dangerous texts.
Curious. Why don't you take a closer look? I'll observe from back here.
Okay. Matatakotin din pala si Shadowheart kahit pa paano. Okay. Place the amethyst in the slot on the book's cover.
The book's pull is irresistible. You feel changed, bettered for having opened it. Suddenly, you are capable of anything. Felling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply.
Same intro. Ito na lang, wizard saving throw. Bigyan natin additional na ano, 5 lang pero bigyan natin additional points. One. Ayun, umabot, nice.
The symbols move aggressively, probing your mental defenses, but you hold strong for now.
Something. Saving throw that. And the next page. 15. Sana makaya natin, sayang eh. 9. Hindi umabot, sayang. Okay. Ngayon lang, gamitin natin itong SP, ano? Roll again. Yun, nice.
The world around you is gone. You can only see those glyphs, only hear those voices. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer.
saving throw. Urge your hand to turn another page. 20, sobrang imposible na halos yan. Oh, meron pa tayo. Sige, roll again. Nice. Nakuha natin, nice.
The glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone, your future thrumming with power. Black strands of weave curl all about you, only to sink into graves as you try to grab hold. Necromantic spells, tantalizingly powerful, slip away forever. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside you?
Profane knowledge.
Never have known.
Sorry, na-complete natin yung mission, yung isang ano, quest na yun. Nakakuha tayo ng isang inspiration, so minus 2 pero plus 1. Okay. Ayan. Unlock secret. Marami-rami pa tayong quest, kaya lang wala naman na.
Let's get going.
Layo-layo pa bago mag-level 4.
I wonder what the next move is.
Your desire?
What a day.
Looking ahead. Alright, what now?
At least tapos na natin yung quest na yun. Labas na tayo dito.
Very well.
Wala! The poison.
We need to find a way forward. With haste.
Na poison pa sa lagay na yun.
Light on my feet. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Labas na tayo sa cave na to.
On my way. Breathe deep and move. What path lies before me? Never wanted the easy path.
Balik man tayo sa ano. Balik tayo sa Sylvanas Ruin. Ay, ano, tama. Balik tayo sa Sylvanas Cove Grove.
Time to press ahead. Step forward.
What did you mean before, Gale? A woman with shadows for eyes, you said.
At the ready.
Merely that if the eyes are the mirror to the soul, yours have dark curtains across the mirror. No offense taken, I hope.
Not necessarily. I haven't made up my mind about you yet.
Moving ahead.
Alisin natin yung mga goods. Kaya mga pwedeng i-dispatch ay di-dispatchan natin. Sa similar game nagagawa rin ng Larian yung Divinity Original Sin, importante shovel, pero dito wala eh, so wala pang use eh. So add wares. Ayan guys, may tao eh. Sa tapat pala, kala ko sa dito sa amin eh. Kabilang bahay pala. Pasaway na to. Save natin ulit.
Anything else? Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Didispatch ako lang items kasi tapos na nakawang kita ulit tayo. Arrow of fire. Sanda.
Sylvanas be with you. Thank you.
isa-isa. Ganun ako natin, nakakuha tayong shield eh. Saan ako na nakikil?
How can I help? That is most gratifying to hear. May I?
Will have to decide them if I should give it to you.
I will consume the magic inside. What was a powerful artifact will be rendered no more than a trink, but it will save my life, even if only temporarily. I urge you to reconsider. There could be consequences beyond our ken. Please.
Magical artifact natin. Mali nga yun ako. Ano, dapat yung vendor ang kakusapin ko, hindi ikaw eh.
Need anything else? Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Where's muna?
Sylvanas be with you.
Check. Subukan nga. Baka meron akong pwede ibang equip. Warhammer. Para sana ma-increase yung ano ko eh, defense. Yan. Para mataas yung armor rating ko. Lord, subukan ko kaya na. Meron tayo pwede pagbigyan yan eh. 1-8 din pala eh. Ayos lang. Quarter staff, tapan natin. Hawakan mo na lang muna. Ito ko kay, ano yan, kay Lacel. Hawakan ko muna. Tayo mga pwede ibenta, teka. Palitan yung tatlo. Benta mo natin yan.
Need anything else?
Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Revival scroll. Tatlo. 1-3. Okay lang. Babalik ko na, kukunin ko naman si ulit dyan eh.
Sylvanas be with you.
Tarot ko bibigay isa. Meron pa pala tayo pwede ipenta, nakalimutan pa yan. Poison pala. Akala ko potion.
Need anything else? Always happy to help those who follow the first circle. Sylvanas be with you.
Can't slow down. One day I'll catch a break.
Full rest tayo ngayon. Meron pa tayong pwedeng gawin eh. Meron pa akong pwedeng gawin dito sa camp eh.
What now?
Save ko lang. May napanood na naman akong ano eh. May nakita na naman akong tick sa ano eh. Nakita naman akong trick para sa game na to eh. Mamaya na-patch na eh. 16. Nice. Walang kahirap-hirap. Nakuha. Ito. 17. 14. Sige. Nice. Meron na rin. Hindi nakuha. At least yung gold nakuha. Kano gold natin? 2,000 red. Okay, save ko lang. Sa quest tayo ng konti eh.
Let's get on with it. Time for a boost. Maya,
hello again.
Balik ka dun. Bakit umalis ka dun? Meron pa tayo pwede kunin sa kanya eh. Sayang, may magkabukingan eh. Hindi pala nakuha. 17. Sana makuha. Nakuha ba? Hindi nakuha. Isa pa. Hindi nakuha. Ilan na? 2, 4. Bigyan natin dalawa si ano. Save ulit. Meron pa tayo pwede na. Pwede pa natin siya pickpocketan na.
Let's have a rummage.
17. Go.
Buy candy from a net.
Nice. kahit pa paano, marami na naman tayong gold. Okay. Timer na rin. I-ano lang natin ito, teka. Siya ba pwede? Siya ano muna? Ako muna.
Glad to have an ally.
How can I help? I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be here in the meantime, idling away the hours.
Tekisyal muna.
Speak. It is done.
Piercing. Two D6 slashing. Two D6 bludgeoning. Para meron kong secondary weapon.
Securing.
Bigyan naman natin si Will ng iba.
You can survive without me.
I can.
A practical choice. Chuck, you believe you can survive without me. As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Si Will naman yan.
Well met.
Ah, that's the spirit. Defender of the people.
2d6 slashing. So yan. Tapos ito, pwede ko na i-dispatch ah. Ay, may kailangan pa pala ako kay ano. Kailangan pa ibalik kay ano to. Kailangan ko ibigay kay... ano, Lazel, teka.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Well met.
You sure about that? I'm one of a kind. And just when things were warming up.
Pagbalik natin din sa mga goblins, kukunin kita ulit.
Don't waste the step.
Speak. It is done. Action, not reaction.
Ruby ring. Parehong ruby ring. At least dalawa yung rings niya.
Speak. Chuck, you believe you can survive without me?
Pretty much.
As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Something's on my mind.
How can I help? With pleasure. Lead on.
Kayo naman talaga ang team ko eh. Benta tong dalawang to. Okay. Pwede tayo mag sleep. Pwede natin end yung day natin.
Seems simple enough.
Sobra.
Always room for more. Maybe I need more points. For.
Ayan, 40. Benta ko lang yung item natin, guys. Tapos save ko na. Kung ulan na eh, mamaya mag-brown out eh. Problema eh.
Never mind. Very well.
Need anything else?
Pasalamat ka, di naman nakita na nakawan niya.
Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Ang dami niyang cash. Tayo, cash natin. Asus 3K.
Sylvanas be with you.
Okay. Save na muna natin dito, guys. Tas end na. Ayun ang sabi ko eh. Dali lang. Sandali na lang. Ayan. Okay. End natin, guys. Quezon Plaza signing off, guys. Umuulan na eh. Delikado eh.